Those with concealed weapons permits may soon be able to carry their guns into bars and restaurants in South Carolina following the Senate's passing of a restaurant carry bill. WYFF News 4's Sean Mazzarella joins us live and local in downtown Greenville. And Sean, what are you hearing from business owners?
Well, there's obviously some mixed reaction here because right now in downtown Greenville, there are a ton of options for bars and restaurants like behind me, but you can't get past that front entrance with a gun, even if you have a concealed weapons permit. But that could soon change in South Carolina because of what's going down on down in Columbia. There's this proposal that is making its way through each hurdle and is getting closer and closer to becoming a reality. Let's talk about this. Just yesterday, the Senate passed an amendment to a bill that basically would allow legal gun owners to carry a firearm in any establishment that serves alcohol as long as the permit holder is not drinking. That's a very key provision there. They can take it into a restaurant bar, but they just cannot drink. Now, under the law, restaurants could opt out by posting a sign that says guns are not allowed. Now, State Senator Lee Bright says he believes if establishments do that, they will lose customers.
It is everybody's right to carry a gun, absolutely. It doesn't make me feel comfortable.
So the Senate's vote sends the bill back to the House, which approved the measure last year 100-12. As you just heard from that bar owner, they're all going to take this into consideration. I mean, this is a very new thing that would be happening. So we'll see where it goes, and we'll keep you updated on the legislative process. I'm Sean Mazzarella, WYFF News 4 Today, live and local in downtown Greenville.